Hey guys, we're gonna be playing Fortnite. So yeah, let's get right into it. I'm only level 5, so I'm not gonna be very good at this game, so don't expect anything good out of me, and I'm only tier 2, because I only got it today. But yeah, let's try our best. We're a dude, not a girl this time. I'm just gonna kill these buses when I'm waiting, because that's all I like to do. Kill buses. How is he building so high and doesn't have many materials? It's not fair. Can you just automatically build as much as you want? Aww, how is he building so high? Ooh, I can change from night to day. That's nice. Let's go to a non-populated area. Like this place. The perfect place of them all. Stupid glider. It takes ages to come to the floor. We are the champions of the world. Oh, come on, another person's here. Okay, I'll just have to kill you. I hope I can anyway. Oh, no good jumped off. That's good. Oh my god, it's gonna take a while. Oh my god. That's a lot of brick I just got. Yay, that's my favourite gun. Let's find that noob. Well, he's not a noob because he has V-Bucks. That means he's probably played for a while, but still. Let's find him and somehow kill him with this tactical shotgun. He's probably in there, the door's open. No, he's not, okay. No, but realise, he must have been in there, but realised there was nothing there, so, yeah. Let's just be cautious. Okay, so anything happens. Did that say Tomato Town? Oh my god, it's this stupid Tomato Town. Let's get some steel. So we have some resources just at the end. In case we need it to protect ourselves. You know what I mean? Where is everyone? There's only 50 people left already, jeez. That Code Star person is killing everyone with the shotgun. Oh, I'm scared now to run into him. Imagine if Ninja was in this game though, that would be so funny. Imagine if a noob like me killed him. Impossible. But yeah. Imagine. Where is everyone? I think most people around here because it's a hole. And there's some people gathering near this bit, the middle bit, I think it is. So yeah. I'm scared. I feel like someone's gonna kill me. Or I've run into someone. Who's that? What to do? Ooh. Does this have a sniper? Yes! It's just great. I'm good with snipers. Well, at least I'm good on other games. No, try this game. Can you even crouch on this game? Oh, you can. It's bush camp. Okay, I can't see anything. Bush. I'm gonna have to build a wall, because we're Donald Trump. and build a roof over me. Just like that. And then we build a wall. Here, wait. A wall. We need to build a wall. Let me go. And I don't know. Oh wait, people can still let me. Know what? Die! Let me just get up now. Too bad I don't collect steel. I'm just wasting my roof. What am I even doing? Well, I don't even know. I'm rubbish at this game. Let me just get my shotgun back up. It's not a shotgun. This is it. Let's bush camp. I want to see someone so I can bush camp on. Bush camp, bush camp, bush, bush, bush camp. Yeah, let's do this. Well, if you want to see other videos, which are just as good as these, go and check out the channel called Snappy Reviews with Rahan Dulai. He reviews stuff and he's played Fortnite, so yeah. Check him out. Which one's better? I wanted to dance. I don't know how. I just want to dance, to be honest, with my emote. Where is everyone? This is going to be a boring episode if we can't find anyone. Come on. This will get a lot of word. Whoa. We destroyed that tree real bad. I think someone's over here. I wish you could, at least when someone kills someone, you could, it should look a target of where they were just for like 10 seconds. Because then you could actually know where people were, because I don't see where anyone is. Someone. No! Bobicio. I will get my revenge. Ooh, that looks good. I will get my revenge on you. We'll do one more match. Yeah, we'll do one more match. Just because that was a pretty short match and we didn't do very well. What? I don't know what that says, but let's go another solo. Yeah. Oh, and if you're wondering about my last video, well, not my last one, but that drawing one I did, that was all handmade. I did it all myself. I've been working on it for a year, but I haven't told anyone about it because it's a secret. So that took me ages to do. So yeah, let me figure out how to emote dance. How do I do it? Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Hopefully we'll do good this round, not like the last one where we were a noob. But I told you I'm not very good at this game. I'm just gonna head straight down. See what happens. wonder if there's anything in here. I just went in a really bad spot, didn't I? Ooh, there's actually something in here. I wasn't expecting that. At least we can attack. You know what I mean? Some people can't even attack. Can't believe last round we actually came 28th. That's pretty good. My best is only 18th. My second best is 28th. Okay, if all of you is like ninja, we get one victory royale. It's like every single match. You're pros. I'm not. Uh-oh, I just lost a lot of health. I didn't know you could lose health by jumping. Okay, this is going to be very hard to win with such low health unless I find something that can heal me. Someone there. I can see them. Yes, I see you there. No, I don't want to build. I want to build a wall. For all good Americans. Not really, because first of all, I'm not American. I'm English. And second of all, really bad Donald Trump impression, isn't it? Yeah. I only need to build a wall if it's to save myself. It's most likely going to happen since I only have 35 health. Oh, cool. I never knew that was a thing on this game. It's good you can use vending machines. It's pretty cool. What? Since when were they there? Really? 53rd? And she killed me with a lollipop. Not just spectate a minute. I think someone's going to kill her. Alright, let's get one spectating. Right. I can't believe we got killed by a lollipop. A freaking lollipop. Alright, guys. That will be the end of a really bad Fortnite video. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll try and do one every day or two. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed.